Arts are rare because what they do is they provide real key pieces to building our brain's what I call operating system. Like your computer's got an operating system that helps enable everything else on it. It's your platform on your computer. Your brain needs a way to operate. What arts do is they build that fundamental platform in the brain. They build the skills. They build the ability to defer gratification. They build love of learning. They give kids a reason to come to school. They give kids something to focus on every day that they love to do. They build the skills of practice. In other words, the transferable life skills that kids need in life, they get those from arts. And you can't get those from anything else at school. And families, whether their kids are coming from poverty or who grow up in middle class families or upper class families, arts work miracles for everybody. And finally, we have the scientific evidence to show, to demonstrate with clear evidence that arts build a better brain.